Hey guys, your boy Chris, and welcome back to my favorite 16 Liverpool career mode, where last I'm off. I played the first leg against Chelsea in the semi-final of the League Cup, and I also beat Coventry in the FA Cup. The second leg against Chelsea, and if I get through the end of the transfer window and quickly, I should have a game against Manchester United. So, two big games. And there's a... this episode you are watching will go up Thursday? Yeah, Thursday. Because I already recorded it Wednesdays and Tuesdays is went up yesterday. This is being recorded on Wednesday. I should be playing the freaking FIFA 17 demo by now, but the freaking PlayStation Network decided, no, would be a great time to do from some fucking maintenance. So I was like, oh, for fuck's sake. So I said, you know what, I'll do my video. By the time I'm finished, they'll be finished. Hopefully. I'll be pissed if they're fucking mate-getting for fucking... I know it takes a few hours, but come on. They picked the shittiest time for us for fucking mate-getting.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Anyway, the goal is to score enough goals to finish off Chelsea. Phil Coutinho has already gotten himself to a hell of a start. And sir, it took me ages to get to on the first leg. Actually, it was the last freaking minute that I got to go on the first thing from Mills.
Unlike the players, who will be pretty wet after 5 minutes.
Ronaldo. That was a chance to really get in at the
goal. It was a nice early goal in this game. It means there's a nice change of pace as it were. Coutinho.
This is how they love to play on the
Ronaldo. 2-0, 3-0 on aggregate. Things are looking good.
The goal from Cristiano Ronaldo, and the way he's curled that up into the top right hand corner. Well, the keeper, he can only wave at that.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there. And maybe that will ease the pressure. Ramirez. Pedro. He's given it and got it back again. Pedro. Well, none of his teammates could get near that cross.
Come on, Bill. Counter attack. 10 minutes. Go. Marco Reus. It's a Coutinho. Just over the bar. What the fuck? What the fuck, Phil?
Just narrowly over.
Now, William. Oh, he'll feel good about that. Really strong and clean tackle.
Reus. Turn. Cross in. That's not where I wanted it to go. Oh, Ronaldo is offside.
That move nicked in the bud by the raising of the flag from the assistant.
To me, like the timing of the pass and the run was spot on, but closer inspection. No, he was off.
On to Ronaldo. He's got support here.
Bale. Hands off. Rubber. Oh, God damn it. Stupid Chelsea. defender's getting in the goddamn way.
He's moved in trying to jostle.
Especially Gilk. He's always trying to ruin my fun when I play against Chelsea. He since he signed from Rome.
It's gone out for a throw.
I'm really looking forward to a career mode where Chelsea don't sign him. Well, they won't be immediately trying to. They won't immediately get him because he's off limits first season because he just moved to Monaco. Ooh, that was too close.
Let's take another look, Alan, at Cristiano Ronaldo.
Good defending by Nathaniel Clyne.
Diego Costa! Well, he's hit it straight at the keeper.
That? Lash it down the pitch.
A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Ivanovic. Now William. Toni Kroos. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper.
Good defending by Varane. Another good move from another defender.
Pedro.
Oops. And Klein instantly. He damages, undoes his, well, he doesn't undo it by getting a yellow card. Just means he can't get another one. Or else he'll, miss. The final, and I'm sure you wouldn't even want that.
Halftime whistle goes.
There's the halftime whistle. I already know Bournemouth won the other semi-final. Well, I found that out just before the end of the last episode. Yesterday's episode, you did not see it. Again, I mentioned it in one of the videos.
Coutinho.
I mentioned that I was, that I didn't want to be stockpiling you with back-to-back days of uploading Liverpool career mode, but considering you're probably only gonna get one.
Royce.
Considering either that or have gaps. I would prefer to not have gaps, but there's nothing else I can upload.
Cahill. Chelsea given the advantage here. Here's Willian.
Hello, that was a foul. That was a foul.
Just diverted it away.
Yeah, referee, you're an idiot.
Another transfer involving Kevin De Bruyne. He has joined Bayern Munich.
Well, we're here in around £45 million. And for that kind of money, the fans will be expecting something pretty decent.
Cahill.
Why are Chelsea passing it around the back? They're 2-0 down on the night, 3 on down on aggregate. They should be going for goals. They need 3 goals to win. For those of you wondering, they would win on away goals. Well, that's why I say they need 3 goals to win, not 4.
Going to be
nothing but home goals, then they would actually, they would still need 3 goals to win.
That is a tackle and a half. Coming up for you, of course, on EA Sports, the presentation of the Barclays Premier League fixture. Liverpool, they'll be facing.
There's confirmation on my February 1st trip to Old Trafford. That's a free kick, thank you very much. And I like hate to see a yellow card for Gilk, thank you. Oh, and this is in Cristiano Ronaldo territory, my friend. Oh! Neymar! Are you freaking kidding me? I hit the bar and Neymar First shot was blocked. God damn it. No. What a ball to Neymar. Turn. Two men.
Here's Willian.
Really?
Now Willian. Tony Kroos.
Go, Marco, go. Go, Marco, go. Oh, kill. Hulk had to step in, but you have to be careful. Freaking course.
Oh, the ball's been deflected.
Lock in. Get back in. Play. Play quickly. Two men. Go for a goal. Oh, took a deflection off Kroos. I'll take that. Corner. Some ends.
The ball broke for him.
Yeah, I think that may have been a training ground routine that worked pretty well until the shot.
Two shots, one on target for Chelsea.
Well, not the most exciting game for these supporters, for a side that hasn't created too many. Strikers will argue that they've done okay with those opportunities.
Chelsea running out of chances now.
Well, I think we're going to see some...
We could be in.
Gilk. I thought Gilk was about to foul me there. But he did enough to prevent Coutinho getting his jaw with. Me?
Javier Pastore. Glick.
Oops. Please don't be a yellow card. Yes, he blew it full. I was so screw you, Chelsea. Oh, I noticed the work he'd when the linesman started flagging. I was like, oh. So luckily, the referee was like, nah. Fuck, this match is over. He couldn't give a shit. Alright, gotta get through this day as quickly as possible. I have no business that I have planned to do when training comes up. It's something you may have. Oh yeah. No, I'm not selling Dani Prestias to Real Madrid for... Okay, that must be a joke. For Human United, I have a special deal of go fuck yourself. Let's see here if they're as keen to pay a record-breaking fee as they were in real life. I would bet no. Yep, no. Oh, surprise, surprise. Oh well. Our offer? Sanchez. Stop offering for my good young players. Go away. I'm genuinely surprised he was still at Lazio. Oh, he's a very good player. Or, use him myself. Open my... Juventus career mode. Mode so I did. Very impressed with Anders. Another window of high spending. Sure. And immediately as soon as the goddamn window closes, Joe Gomez is asking me to leave. Piss off, Joe.
Two changes for Manchester.
I can't wait for the new visuals of FIFA 17. The game is just going to look much better. Or when it... I guess it evolves into 17, which would be the best way to play it.
This could have an edge to it, isn't it?
Actually, in ways it is like Pokemon Evolution. Only slight things change, but it gets much better. Or it gets slightly better, depending on who you ask. And problems with the previous thing are usually not so much a problem in the newer games. Although, there are still things that persist.
Get the ball that really counts, and they're trying to make the most of that turnover in play.
But as the game evolves, hopefully.
Oh, great work by the keeper!
We will be more than happy to go along for the ride.
And the throw.
God damn it. As long as the ride doesn't involve me hitting the post too much, I won't enjoy. That's not down to EA.
Really a diving save, and the ball stays in his glove.
Unless they're influencing my shots now. But they could do that, and no one would buy their game. Imagine if EA could do that. Oz. Oh, then the game would suck.
De Gea, looking at Liverpool away from home, you fancy that they fancy their chances with this great away record.
They should certainly
probably still wouldn't be enough to make me buy PES. I'll be FIFA until they're past the addiction playing each FIFA onto my kids or one of us dies out. Probably can't be me, to be honest. Just E.
It goes out wide again, giving the opposition.
I think there will be a FIFA game as long as EA can make some substantial profit on it, which is probably going to be for a very, very long time.
Taking their time getting there, man, but they.
And hey, good for them.
I think he'll just be pleased that he.
Let's be honest. While we slate EA for being money-hogging bastards, let's be honest, if we had a game that millions of people were buying and were willing to spend more money on, we would abuse the shit out of that as well.
Well, a corner to come because of that deflection.
Don't act like he wouldn't be the same. We all would be.
There on this slippery surface.
Yeah, not easy, the ball.
It's just, no escaping. You love money. It's just, one of the... I was gonna say perks, but, I don't know if it's really a perk. Maybe sometimes a hazard.
Get away from the defender. Punched away by the goalkeeper.
Meanwhile, I don't condemn EA for being a money hogger. I'm just saying, we'd all be the same way if we were in their shoes. Let's be honest. It pays to be honest. Unfortunately, it doesn't actually pay.
Confidence, and with the home crowd behind them, I think it'll be tough for the visitors.
Christian Eriksen. Morgan Schneiderlin. No wasting time here.
That's not just EA who make money off of the game.
That's the way to win the ball back.
Let's not discount how many FIFA YouTubers make their living by the game. Guys like Capcom Tom, KSI, Hina Penfez, AA9 Skills, people like that. I mean, their whole income is pretty much FIFA-based. Well, when KSI uploads most of his uploads for FIFA. Now, he just uploads random shit when he actually does upload.
There's a change coming up.
But they still upload FIFA. They still care.
We just have to see how much the pitch can take. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
He's beaten his man. Good work by the goalkeeper.
Christian Eriksen. Rooney.
I need to focus, man. I have not conceded a goal yet. Considering how badly I beat him in the previous, not 2 months ago, when he hit.
Liverpool have won a corner.
I can't not beat him this time.
Manchester United want to make it.
Can't allow be allowed to think they might be, they might have gotten out to my level somehow. For two freaking months.
Now he's lost the ball. Neymar.
Well, this corner to come.
Oh, Smalling prick.
And he's headed it goal.
Hey, Ferrari, what are you doing? Get out of the way, genius.
Well, they're playing Swansea City in the next match.
Although, why are you standing? You fucking idiot! He was standing in the way. What was he hoping to accomplish? He couldn't pass to you because you would have been offside, dumbass. Thank you, Neymar. Or someone here is being competent.
Liverpool have got the goal.
It's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end.
Well, full marks for the way he lost his mark.
I think Ronaldo's greed is going to his head. As it does in real life. Time to time.
Looking to supply Chris. This could be it. Cristiano Ronaldo!
Yeah, and that just speaks volumes. Make a triple substitution. I think Ronaldo's done for me. I know, bit of a crazy idea to bring Ronaldo off, but
because the pass was
should be able to finish United off without.
Good idea to try and use the
team has significant strength.
Towards Roy.
Despite
the heavy touch, the opposition could take.
Ronaldo no longer.
Contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Phil Jones.
Especially when Man United makes silly mistakes. Akolanti! Neymar, be more alert! I just praised you! Seriously, it's like you praise them and suddenly they react to it like Superman reacts to freaking Kryptonite. They become idiots. It's unable to do the simplest thing. Like, react. React. Actually, show them your reactions. I know you. Actually, I don't know if Neymar has high reactions, but I assume he does. At least decent reactions. Oh my god. Oh, thank you, N'Golan, for fat footing it.
By such a long distance.
Yeah, he has, and he'll look back on that with a lot.
And someone got a yellow card because they fouled him.
Having made the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for, and the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Daniel Klein.
He thought he'd away with that because the play was allowed to go on, but no, he sees yellow.
Back up. Empty. He's got tons of room. Cuts it back. Rust. Oh my god, you cannot be serious. You can. You're actually taking a fucking piss, right?
Now the shot.
Equanimity. Of course not.
99 times out of 100.
I think it's one of those. He thought he'd scored before he hit the ball. And that is the number one rule.
Oh my god.
United free kick.
And he's giving a foul. What did I do? I just did the ball down. Apparently that's a foul. No, that's a foul. Oh, piss off. Thank god that's over. I'm not able for more right now. So I'm glad that's over. Crisis of confidence for Ike. Huh? I have no idea what the game is talking about. Thanks, boss. You're welcome, Tillemans. Well, someone else is thanking me. Continue. You want a new contract? Why does no one just come to me and ask for a new contract? I can do that though. Shay, there's you. He's gonna find him this way. Ah, there he is. Oh wow, he's on a lot more than I thought he was. I can't afford it. Hang on. Buy that. May as well because the last transfer window. Whoops. I don't think that's my short list of. Anyone wondering the all those players were there because I was thinking if I was doing this for him long enough, I could sign a few regions, but I didn't think I had to watch that. So. Let's see if that'll work. I can always give him another offer if it didn't. And, yeah. That will be the end of the episode. Until next time, thanks for watching. Oh, enjoy it. Smash the like button. It did. Subscribe if you're new to the channel, and until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace!